If Dan's already here, I think that works for me.
Talk loud, buddy.
So,
sonically very tricky here, but I did want to, I think it's very appropriate to make some comments here. We've got fabulous new members to our division. We've been incredibly successful. Maybe I can bounce off that wall. We've been incredibly successful. In the corner. Let's see. Okay, so we've been incredibly successful as a division, but I think at some level we have to remember where we all came from. We did an amazing thing in this election, as we got Professor Ed Merrill elected. I could talk at great length. I'm sort of a grandchild. Alan Hoffman got his degree. I think he's the first graduate student, maybe on the day. Very early graduate student. And Alan Hoffman was my mentor. But in the field of biomaterials, in the field of biointeractions, the things that Ed Merrill did were so superb in setting the platform for the next 40, 50 years of scientists. Every time I come up, some person saying amazing things about PEG, and polyethylene light bulb, because Ed, who figured it all out for us. So I'm just pleased that we recognize the person that has made a good fraction of this whole room happen. So Ed, congratulations.
Yes, sir.
So I'm an industry person in sort of drug delivery and biotechnology, and I sort of run some
companies.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah.